He started coming by the desk where I work in City Hall and making inappropriate talking to me about wanting to do a date on the weekend, and I knew he was a engaged, and he would then another day he came up to me without any warning when I was outside going home and hugged me and kissed me. And I was appalled. I was shocked. And it's not something that I thought that the mayor would ever do.